In a world where evil is called good and good is called evil, it's time to suit up and fight with God's eternal truth. No more wrong thinking. You will now stomp out lies and hell as you crush it with Christianity.
Hi there. I'm Jeff Sahorski, but please feel free to call me Jay-Z for short. It is such an honor and my distinct pleasure to have you here with me today. You're about to embark upon an amazing journey of truth and edification. By the way, if you are not yet a Christian, please have a look at the tips and the requirements section for this course. Those tips will encourage you. Now, let me ask you, do you think it's God's desire for you to grow as a Christian? If you said yes, I totally agree. This is why I believe this course is your time and money very well invested. Here's what I see as one of the main problems holding Christians back from victorious living. All too often, it appears we consider God to be some type of distant, separate entity, when in fact, when you've been born from above, that simply isn't the case anymore, right? So what I think can help us is if we take a closer look at God's word and we get some answers from God himself. What do you think? So in this Crush It With Christianity 201 course, I believe you might be in for a few surprises. These steps, when fully embraced, can cause your entire outlook to change all for the better. I believe God's spirit is going to move in your life through this course, giving you the opportunity to experience a newness which you perhaps have never experienced before, a true newness that God has always intended for you to experience. When we are done, you will be equipped to crush it in your daily walk with God. Why don't we get started right now?